This forest here, it's my home. For my people, the forests define us. We are one with the trees. They provide us with food, medicine, and a decent way of life. Our ancestors have entrusted the forest to us, and we must keep it for our children's children. But our climate is changing, and the forests are suffering. The forests used to be larger. We could tell when the rains were coming. It was cooler, and we could rely on the forest to produce what we needed. Now, some days are extremely hot. The rain sometimes does not fall as it should. And other times it pours so hard that it washes away seeds and damages our crops. I had to find out why these changes are happening and what we can do about it. This is what I learned: deforestation and the burning of oil and gas for transport and electricity has put more carbon in the air. This traps heat and changes the climate, not just here, but across the world. People who realize that forests are essential to a healthy planet want to protect forests. I learned there is a program called Red Plus that helps keep forests strong and in our hands. Red Plus knows that trees are worth more standing than cut down. Red Plus works with those who preserve forests, helps them secure their land rights, promote gender equality, and share benefits equally. Red Plus compensates communities for their hard work of caring for the forest. I need to find out more about how we can use Red Plus to protect the forest and our way of life. Watch, get ready to discover what I found about Red Plus. Get Ready is a production of the World Bank and Developing Radio Partners.